This is a tutorial for vertical takeouts and like horizontal takeouts. There's four of them. Might be some more actually, because there could be more. There's four of them for each direction, let's put it like that. So, vertical takeout, standard thing, taking it out of an angel roll. So, obviously, my normal angel roll, douche. This time, I'm going to take it out of this shoulder. Here, so that's above the shoulder. Equally, I can take it out below the shoulder, or I can take it out, waiting for it to go all the way across to the other shoulder. Just be quite exciting. Let's try that. And again. Well, getting it above would be quite tricky and quite quick, I think. So like that. Also, equally, you could do it those in the other direction. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I haven't practiced that yet. Yeah, I guess. And also, there. And I could do that from Steve as well, because all those were from intervals. So equally, that feels quite similar to the other one. Let's try. And also, yeah. So there's actually a lot of possibilities there. And that's just the takeouts. So the vertical Steve should be able to take it out above the arm and below the arm by this hand, and again above the arm and below the hand, below the arm with this hand. And I can do that in both directions, vertical Steve, and similarly in both angel rolls as well. So that's 16. Yeah. 16. There should be, like in the horizontal takeouts, maybe ones where you